I'm in love with the creative mind, infatuated with the artist's eye, and adore a canvas's capability. Creating art has been a consistent passion of mine since the fourth grade. I started with drawing cartoon characters and attempting to draw other objects around me. As I developed my drawing skills, I became fascinated with drawing portraits and specifically focused on drawing eyes. Once I entered high school, I immersed myself in multiple different art classes. I specifically connected with one of my art teachers who inspired me to grow my artistic style and enhance my skills. I started drawing again and experimented with painting, which later connected to makeup. My junior year, I participated in a college-level art class where I joined my experimental interests of painting and makeup. These interests transformed into an entire portfolio focused on special effects makeup. While I was discovering my artistic passion, I was also growing my passion for healthcare. My favorite classes in high school have been art, anatomy and physiology, and biology. When considering my future profession, I wanted to combine my equal passions for art and health sciences, as I enjoyed these classes and I love my current job as a certified nursing assistant. I searched multiple different career options, but never found one that I loved until I connected my fascination with painting and drawing eyes to something I wanted to pursue. I developed an interest in ophthalmology. My current plan is to major in biology or human biology and then go on to medical school. I know that med school is the right path for me as I am continually intrigued by learning new information about the human body, and I feel that my compassionate values will impact underprivileged communities as I volunteer as a practicing physician around the world. This video is a face painting of the face and neck muscular system. I am Kiana, and this is my story of how I connected my passion for art to my passion for healthcare and my future aspirations.